A 35-year-old man is behind bars tonight for allegedly assaulting a public servant at University Medical Center. The El Paso County Sheriff's Office arrested Marco Antonio Garcia. They say deputies responded to UMC to assist a deputy with an aggressive person. They say Garcia had trespassed onto the property, broken a patrol vehicle's window, and injured the deputy. Garcia was booked into the county jail.